Which state or UT of India is known as the land of paradise? Right answer is option B, Jammu and Kashmir. Which among the following launched the Red Shirts movement? The right answer is option B, Khan Abdul Ghaffar Khan. The Shade of Swords is a book written by Correct answer is option A, M.J. Akbar. Which of the following is the world's top environmental conservation award? Correct answer is option C, Golden Panda Award. Duleep Trophy is related to which of the following sports? Correct answer is option A, cricket. Karagam folk dance is associated with which state? Correct answer is option A, Tamil Nadu. Which of the following passes connects Mumbai to Nasik? Correct answer is option A, Thal Ghat. Statue of Equality inaugurated in Hyderabad in the memory of Right answer is option A, Saint Ramanujacharya. Which one of the following is a crater lake in India? Right answer is option A, Lonar Lake. Servants of India Society was founded by Right answer is option A, Gopal Krishna Gokhale. For how long the maximum period proclamation of president's rule can be extended? Right answer is option D, for 3 years. In which article of the Indian Constitution provision of Election Commission is mentioned? Right answer is option C, Article 324. Mushk Budiji is an indigenous variety of which crop? Right answer is option A, rice. The concept of the federal system in India has been borrowed from the constitution of Right answer is option A, Canada. Who recommends the president of India to impose presidential rule in a state? Right answer is option B, Governor. The National Development Council was set up in which year? The correct answer is option C, 1952. The elections to panchayat in the states are regulated by The correct answer is option D, State Election Commission. Which article of the Constitution of India mentions that the Lok Sabha must have a speaker and a deputy speaker? The correct answer is option A, Article 93. All doubts and disputes in connection with the election of the president are inquired into and decided by The correct answer is option B, the Supreme Court of India. Who appoints the chairman of UPSC? The right answer is option B, the President of India. Chapcharkut festival is celebrated in which state? Correct answer is option B, Mizoram. Exercise Lamartye 2024 is conducted between which two countries? Correct answer is option D, India and Seychelles. How many articles were there in the original Constitution of India? Right answer is option D, 395. Which among the following ports is not located on the eastern coast of India? Right answer is option D, Kandla port. Who is known as the father of the Blue Revolution in India? Right answer is option C, Hiralal Chaudhary. Which is the longest lake in India? Right answer is option D, Vembanad Lake. Which country is not a part of Golden Triangle, infamous for opium and heroin production? Right answer is option A, Vietnam. The first attempt to initiate economic planning in India was made by Right answer is option B, M. Vishveshwarya. In which year was the voting age reduced from 21 to 18 in India? Right answer is option C, 1989. Recently, where was the 125-foot statue of Lachit Borphukan unveiled? Right answer is option C, Jorhat, Assam. Today's question is, who was the first woman president of Congress? Share your answer in the comment section below and subscribe for more such videos.